迎你来教会，
欢迎来教会，
欢迎你来教会，
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 欢迎你来教会。
Welcome to church.
欢迎你来教会，
欢迎你来教会，
欢迎你来教会。
大家好，大家好，欢迎来到主日学。听说我们今天有一个新朋友会，老朋友会回到我们当中，可是我没有见过他，有没有找到他？大家知道他在哪里吗？我去找一找，好不好？去找一找，大家看住喽，不要让别人动这个摄像机，好吗？我去找一找，好不好？他到了吗？他有没有回来？他在哪里？大家在哪里？看到他？
你是谁？
我叫小强。
小强，
你呢？你叫什么？
小强，你好，我是坏坏妞。小朋友好啊。
坏妞，
为什么这里有一个这么奇怪的小强啊？
为什么很奇怪？会说话的女巫还不是很奇怪吗？你为什么会说话？
为什么你在主日学？
我是最近才刚刚来的。
你是新朋友啊？
我是新朋友。
我是老朋友。
你好，老朋友。
你好啊，你好，欢迎你。小朋友，你们好啊，你们都认识小强吗？
嗨，我已经出现过两次。是的，大家也都认识我了，
大家都认识你、
是哦，今天主日学我们要讲什么，知道吗？
我很久没有看到小朋友了耶。小朋友，你们有想我吗？你知道我去哪里了吗？
去哪里了？
我不告诉你嘞。我下次再跟你们说好了。
还要卖一个关子？
对啊。
好吧。
对啊，你刚刚说，今天怎么没有老师来啊？
今天老师可能在那边忙东西，我去问一下他今天要看什么，好不好？我回来了。Tiffany 老师刚才跟我说，我们今天要看《士师记》，然后要看有一个里面有个大力士，好像叫 Samson。Samson。
小朋友，你知道 Samson 是谁吗？
Samson。
小乔，你知道吗？
怪怪的名字，我好像哪里有看到过，他好像有很长头发，是不是？
对啊。
他好像有很真的。
你有读 Bible？
像我这样子很漂亮的头发型，是不是？
小朋友，你们有读 Bible 吗？他有，小乔也有读 Bible
有记得一点点。爸爸妈妈会讲。
你知道 Samson 有什么特别吗？
他有什么特别？
在我的记忆里，他有很大的力气。
对，他有大的力气。
他可以。
真的？哇，那他一定有每天都去健身，对不对？
是啊，应该是有。
真的。
我知道他都会保护以色列人的。
真的，这样子太棒了。
那你呢，小强？你有力气吗？
我的力气很 OK 啊，因为我也经常喜欢去健身啊。大家看我的 bicep。我每天都会去做 squat， 会去做我的 bicep curl。
那你很有力气，你都做什么？
很有力气啊，很有力气。我就在家里跑来跑去啊，然后我就在学校里跟同学们一起玩游戏啊。你呢？
我的力气都拿来做什么？我的力气，我常常要帮忙我的家人，要来犁田。
真的？我以为奶牛每天就是坐在那里要挤牛奶就好了。
没有啊，只要是牛都要帮忙。
这样子这么惨啊？
不会啊，我们能够帮忙，是因为我们可以帮很大的忙。如果没有我们帮忙，大家都没有东西吃。
对啊，我们最喜欢的 cheese。就没有了，我们最喜欢的 butter 就没有了。谢谢你哦，乖乖牛和你的家人们。
所以我们有力气的人都要帮忙啊。
真的哦，那参孙用他的力气来做了什么？
小朋友，你知道吗？要不然我们来看看吧。
好，那我们去看一下电视。你会开电视吗？
我会开。
你看，你帮一下吧。好
，OK。小朋友坐好啦。
The Israelites were God's people, but they were stuck in a pattern of ignoring God, being attacked by enemies, and then calling out to God to rescue them. When the Israelites ignored God again, God let their enemies, the Philistines, rule over them. One day, the angel of the Lord spoke to a man and his wife. The angel said that they would have a son, and their son would save God's people from the Philistines. God had special instructions for their son. He should never cut his hair. The couple had a baby boy, and they named him Samson. God made Samson strong. When Samson grew up, he decided he wanted to marry a Philistine woman. Samson and his parents went to meet her. Along the way, a lion jumped out, and Samson killed the lion. Later, bees made honey in the lion's body. Samson ate some of the honey and gave some to his parents. When Samson got married, he told a riddle to a group of Philistines at the wedding. Out of the eater came something to eat, and out of the straw came something sweet. The riddle was about the lion and the honey, but the Philistines could not figure it out. They asked Samson's bride for help. She told the men the answer. Samson was angry, and he left without his wife. When he went back to get her, she was gone. Samson ran away to another city, where he fell in love with a woman named Delilah. The Philistines wanted to know why Samson was so strong, so they gave Delilah money to help them find out. Samson told Delilah, "If you tie me up, I will be weak." But that was not true. Then Samson said, "If you weave my hair into a loom, I will be weak." Again, this was a lie. Finally, Samson told Delilah the truth. "If you cut my hair, I will be weak." So when Samson was sleeping, a Philistine came and cut his hair. Samson wasn't strong anymore. The Philistines grabbed him, and they took him away in chains. One day, the Philistines made Samson stand between two pillars in their temple. Samson cried out to God, "Lord, strengthen me once more." So God strengthened Samson. Samson pushed on the pillars and collapsed the temple. Samson and everyone in the temple died. But Samson had saved the Israelites from the Philistines. Samson's sin led to his own death, but God used his death to save the Israelites from their enemies. Samson's story reminds us of Jesus. Jesus never sinned, but God sent him to die on the cross and rise again to rescue people from sin and give them eternal life.
Jen, quit cramming for finals. You either know it or you don't by now.
Ha, what are you up to?
Studying, actually. Summer plans?
Lifeguarding. Saving lives. The usual.
Talked to Mark lately?
Not since prom. Why? What did he say?
Nothing. He was talking about Central America after class the other day. Know anything about that?
Hey. Didn't you go to Central America last year?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Beyond words.
What did you do? What happened? Make any friends?
Thank you.
life-changing. Going again this summer. Want to go?